I think we just want to ensure that one person's life is the whole tribe's life. Road safety is something that we recognize that's important to our community.
Safety of future generations is close to everyone's heart here, because our future generations are going to be our leaders, be our educators. They'll be our role models for us.
We're losing a lot of our younger generation to traffic fatalities on reservation roads. A couple years ago, I lost my oldest daughter. She was 22 to a traffic fatality.
My grandmother, when I was in high school, got hit on Haxton Way. Never walked and talked again. I had a cousin who lost two of his children within a few hundred feet on Haxton Way. I don't know how he gets up every day. I can't imagine, that kind of loss. Biker that was just visiting the area got hit and ended up dying. That was tough, because we knew that we were going to build a project that could have saved his life. And it's hard on the community, even when it's somebody we don't know.
When we see the crash history, the impact on families, you can't help but be moved to want to fix those problems that you can fix.
Whenever we do have a high fatality rate on our reservation roads in our tribal communities, it's considered a small number in the big scheme of things, like a big city like Seattle. But on the reservations, we do have smaller populations, but it's actually, it's killing off our young people. And recently there was an elder that was killed, and that was the last elder, or one of the last ones, that actually knew the language fluently.
Tribes should not accept crashes as something that's normally happening in our community. Having young people lose their lives or old people losing their lives through crashes is not something that we want to ever accept here. If we can prevent that, we should do that.
We can make a difference and we can make changes, because life is important.
Yeah, an RSA is really an independent safety review with a multidisciplinary team, and be able to look at safety performance of a roadway, whether it's existing or future.
And the RSA is a very good tool, that's something that's tangible, that they can look at, they can get the training for it, they can get the countermeasures, they can get the low-cost things that they can do, they can put some things into place fairly quickly with an RSA. The tribes can definitely take initiative to start the RSA on their own. They can actually come to my workshops and learn how to do an RSA themselves.
Major goal of an RSA, hands down, is making your road safer.
So as you drive your roads and you see those problem areas, and maybe you don't think it's an area that of concern, but take the time, a safety audit's pretty inexpensive to do if in the end it's going to save lives or avoid injuries to your tribal members. You'll be happy that you did it. Your community will see the benefits in the future.
The biggest value in hosting your own RSA is you get this wealth of knowledge from experts from all over the country, even local experts, who will focus on one area. They'll give you a report that tells you things you may not have ever known. You'll get alternatives that you may never have considered, a holistic understanding of each intersection. That data you really can't buy, and an RSA gets you there.